Commodore Charlie Casting Couch! This time on the Casting Couch...
Well, our next guest, KB, doesn't have any skills as far as I can see. I don't even know why he was here. Let's have a look.
Hello.
Hey, hey Jerry. There you go, man.
Fantastic. So when do I start taking off my clothes? Because I've got another interview in 20 minutes, so...
Hey, hold on. What are you doing? We don't need you to take your clothes off.
Oh, shit.
It says here you're auditioning for the cigarette roller job.
What did you think
you were here for?
Well, the local ad said, local mums want sex. So that's why I'm here.
Can you roll cigarettes? That's all we care about.
Yeah, man. So I can roll anything. I can roll your cigarettes, your blunts, your security guards, your high school bullies.
Well, if you can roll a smoke better than Ryan here, you go say hi.
Let's do it.
Get on.
Okay, man, that was pretty good, actually. You're in, but next time, twice as fast.
I'm a guy. I'll be rolling around the clock for you guys. Have you ever seen my dancing before?
No.
Jeez, Ryan, that guy was actually so bad. He was...
All right, where are we up to, Matt?
After much abuse from Ryan about my choice of jumpers, we finally decided to interview a band stylist to satisfy his fashion obsession.
He's Danny and Vic.
Hi guys, who's ready to get their glam on?
Well, if by glam you mean some generic black band shirts, some black jeans, and some black boots, we're all ears, absolutely.
This one, I'm adamant you're gonna love. It's my personal favourite. Please bring in
Wally's Midlife Crisis.
Jesus Christ, what is that?
You fucking kidding me?
Okay, look. This is the latest and greatest in band fashion. Everyone looks like this today. It's a must.
I don't fucking think so.
Surely you got something better than this.
I feel pity for you, mate, and I appreciate the effort, but you got to have something else, surely. You got to have something.
I mean, I don't know. I think he looks pretty amazing.
No.
I mean, imagine you guys wearing this.
I think we're looking at the same thing. This is a fucking joke. This is I'm not happy with this.
No, I mean, I'm sorry, but I have to disagree.
Well, he's sweating. He's literally sweating. I think he's insane. Oh,
dude,
I think he's right. He's definitely right. The glasses are foggy. Come out of here. Fuck you guys. That just about wraps it up, friends. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed it. I believe next week, Matt, we've got some...
Yeah, we'll be announcing our new bass player next week, and we've got some new music on the horizon, so...
Ooh, get keen.
I'm excited.
How excited are you?
I'm pretty excited.